What do you hate, Andrew? I'm sure it's a very short list. Fuck. Oh, stop hitting me with new things.
Remember this? I like how it does.
You know what I like about it?
It's so loaded for you.
I like how they don't even tell me how to do it. There's like, you just watch someone do it.
It's just
see?
A.
I know, but they don't tell you. And like, that was the point of the tutorial.
Okay. I hate when, like, for me, I'm a person who only keeps phone numbers in their phone for people who...
Oh, we're firmly out of Sonic territory with this. I'm totally misled here.
I'm sorry. No, okay. I keep phone numbers in my phone when it's people who are interesting or important to me.
Yeah, buttons. Finish.
Like, I don't keep phone numbers of people I don't care about. Thanks for dying. So on my birthday, it's really irritating when people text me and they're like, have a happy birthday. I don't know who the fuck you are. Your number isn't in my phone. And I don't want to be rude, like, who the fuck is this? And thank you for wishing me happy birthday. God damn it, Keith.
I can't tell where it wants me to go.
The way where the jumpers are.
There was no jumpers. What, this?
Yeah.
That wasn't forward at all. They gave you forward momentum by lunging you through the ring
thing. Isn't this a Sonic 06 level?
I don't even know.
No, this isn't. This is a Sonic...
This is a fucking Sonic Colors, probably.
Yeah, it's a Colors level.
I've never played Sonic Colors, so I don't know why I assume that.
Probably because that came right after...
Did it?
Didn't it?
Did it?
I thought it came after Adventure.
I don't know.
I think, yeah, I thought...
You mean after 06?
Yeah. No, not after 06.
I think Colors... No, I was...
Oh my god, just go on the other fucking platform.
Okay, that's really evil to like make a platform that's just barely tall enough for me.
Oh god, come on.
Just make a platform that's barely tall enough for me to not jump on. I thought those were going to crush me.
Yeah, I did too, actually. God, you are just
god damn
fucking
it.
Winning
you
all
shut your
Sonics.
Goddamn mouth. I can't see what's going on. I know what you're doing now. I just realized. Are you fucking with me?
I don't know. Are you fucking with me? Yes, all the
no,
time.
No, actually, I mean the game. Is it coming this way? Do I go this way?
Okay.
This level's awful.
We clearly left the good Sonics and went to the bad ones.
I'm just like, where do I go? Which way do you want me to go? I don't even know where I am relative to where I was earlier.
I guess
I'm just not going to finish that path I went on earlier that I fell off of. I guess I must have went forward somehow without knowing because the game did. Oh.
Oh, okay. So the
what
door
is...
opens.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh, right. I'm in 3D now. I'm just now in 3D now that I'm in this room. Oh, God. We found the bad part of this game.
Yeah.
Where's the rings? They're up way up above me,
yeah,
I guess.
You gotta get in that cannon, son.
I don't want to do precise 3D platforming. What is this noise? Oh.
Oh.
Was it going to aim? Was I supposed to wait for it to aim somewhere?
Yeah,
and then
I don't know.
I don't know what any of these mechanics are.
No, who the fuck cares anymore, right?
Yeah.
I mean, just go to the end.
Well, I mean, the worst part of 3D Sonic in general is that, like, I can't get I can't always get too mad because of the fact that, like, I always complain about games being too repetitive and just wasting your time with the same content forever.
Yeah.
But they go the opposite extreme with 3D Sonic games, where, like, it's not like JRPG or, like, shitty chugged out first person shooters where it's like every level's the same but we need to fill up a campaign so that people can justify buying this because they're being tricked into thinking they have more content when there's more levels that are all the same.
Not spiteful at all. Okay, go.
yeah. But so like I like variety, but this is like WarioWare levels of variety where I was like I have no fucking clue what anything is anymore. Oh
yeah,
what wasn't I just specifically on track to just go?
How did I die? we're getting close to Sonic 06, clearly.
Apparently.
Why don't you boost? Oh, you don't have
I don't have any boost now. Hey, let's get some of these. There we go. Wow, that feels so fast.
Yeah, it does. I was going to add... Oh, at least...
What I was saying is that... it's like WarioWare levels of variety where it's like it's coming at you so fast you just can't react to anything on screen. And you're constantly getting variety in the form of like, hey, new mechanics that are here for 10 seconds and you'll never see them again. And it's like, but you better learn them so you know them for when they don't come up again.
Yeah, I mean, but you know... Okay, so you picked...
There's a turtle!
I guess we're going the
turtle. I got a turtle, motherfuckers!
God damn.
I don't know what that means.
I don't... It just means...
Oh.
Means there's fucking turtle below the sea.
Pop the cliff now.
Yeah, great.
Just in the middle of this Sonic adventure. God damn it, I just said Sonic Adventure. And then midway through me questing, it's like, oh, by the way, turtle. There's just a turtle pop up on the screen, and I'm like, what?
Oh, so turtle means the slow route.
What are you trying to tell
and,
me?
Race car means the fast route.
Does so it? Was there a race car up there?
Yeah, there was. Which means you get to go on the race, like the...
I guess that's the type of thing when you see, that you see when you're not the one playing.
Yeah. Which basically...
That's adorable. That's adorable.
Which I guess basically meant that you could either choose from doing platforming or you could do
buttons. Sections. There we go. Hey, title didn't look creepy at all.
Yeah.
Oh.
God damn it, Keith! Holy shit!
Is this a game where like the jump happens when you let go instead of when you press it?
No.
I feel like it's not jumping as fast as I'm pressing jump.
I don't know. It's fine.
I'm just gonna stop before every jump.
Oh my god, you're lucky it did that automatically. You fuck. Was that guy like panicking? Was he just like, oh Jesus, there's a hedgehog here. What am I supposed to do?
Every single one of them seems to do that. Oh.
Except that one.
You know, I always found it weird that Sonic is always hurt on contact by anything that's metal, basically. But it's also, he kills all things that are metal by hitting them with his body.
Yeah, that's, I guess the velocity of throwing his fucking weird body at people is what kills him.
And that somehow negates the part where the stuff kills him.
Yeah.
God damn it, I'm trying to do the jump, but I'm hitting lips of ledges and shit. Oh god, I don't have anything. Oh, good thing I walk on water. Sometimes.
Break it? Break it with the X?
I was jiggling rings. Because I didn't have any. Woo!
Okay, we're here now.
Right, the wall jump that you introduced, like, for a second. That's back now.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's
you know what? Just,
Oh, hey! Oh,
yes! I'm arbitrarily not killed by water because it's 2D now.
Wow, that's so weird. That
that mid-game they do that?
Yeah.
That 3D Sonic is killed by water in 3D but survives it in 2D even if it's the same character.
Yeah, that's like, continuity error.
Yeah, it's really weird.
Like what is different about this water?
I get killed by water in this camp, in this level.
Yeah, like, so what's different
about... But
then
this level doesn't kill me. Oh.
How did you even do that?
But now, yeah, I just went through a platform.
There was a physical thing there.
I fell through a platform. Because that... Does Sonic even have a mechanic that lets him drop through platforms?
No.
I found it. Why doesn't this work? What?
There's a spike there. You have to wait for it to go down.
But this...
Fuck it. Who cares?
Fuck everything.
You know, okay...
Wow, why is it so fast? Just that one. That's like the only one that's ever been that fast.
This is why I didn't want to play 3D Sonic, honestly. It was just because of all this fucking shit.
There's no consistency to anything about how this level works. Surprise spikes. That you can't react to because you just like hear suddenly. Oh god.
Wow, that was...
Fuck.
Good.
This is the... Oh god. What have I done? Just come back, dude.
Come on. Come on. You
remember earlier when I was saying I was having fun?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gone.
Well, good, because you're about to die.
Yeah.
Oh, they move. They move.
How do you see that?
They move. I just said it.
But you can't fucking tell things.
Yeah, you can.
But I'm trying to control my character, so I can't look at them.
You don't have to. You can see it if you just...
I can't, though. I can't look at it when I'm playing Sonic, because I'm trying to move the character around.
I saw it as Sonic was moving.
I can't ever do it the first try, and then the second time there's spikes.
My god.
This is ass... Oh, I guess I'm going this way again.
Well, this has always worked out for you, right?
I know, right? Are they moving... Oh, fuck. Well, whatever, I went above. Are they moving in 3D or something? Is that what's going on?
Yeah.
I can't... I'm supposed to see them in depth perception when everything's wavy because it's underwater?
Yeah. Watch it.
This is the worst of ideas.
See?
It's the most fucking subtle change in perspective ever. Holy shit, that's awful.
Yeah, I'm not saying it's good. I'm
Holy
just saying
fuck, that's the worst. If I stand on it, will I just fall off because...
Well, yeah, will you just fall off or will you...
Will I just arbitrarily fall off that dimension? Oh, I'm back in this dimension. This is a clusterfuck. I was so happy earlier.
It was good.
When they made new levels.
That was because you were playing the old Sonic.
No, I wasn't. Those are all brand new levels they had to make for this game. Yeah, I'm not doing that.
No, but what I'm saying, they're based off
Fuck you, game. There we go.
That's what I'm saying. Because since they're based on old Sonic levels, they didn't have any bullshit attached to them. You know,
I missed it.
There wasn't any wall jump or...
There we go.
Crazy
Take it.
Fucking... God damn it.
It bounced off. The controller bounced off Andrew. It actually went. It actually went further from him than it started out.
Yes, it did.
That only took me like 10 minutes. That's a whole video right there. Fuck.
Next time on Sad Games, Sonic.
You're saying that? Don't say that. I don't know what. I don't know where in the video we are actually.
I don't care.
You can't just bring back the episode structure that when you ditched it like last time.
I don't know. I'm not bringing it back. I was just making it.